remember the night a lot of us got together. The feeling was good, the spirit was right, and burdens were as light as a feather. Hands were clapping to the tempo, lips were moving to the songs. The songs were talking about Jesus, they all made you want to sing along. Let's do it again. This time better than ever, let's do it again. Louder than we did before, we were praising Him. Hands and hearts together, and when we do it again, let's do it again. Let's do it some more.
Shout. Another one went to laughing. Well, that sit-down crowd got up, walked out. They knew what was fixing to happen. One dear sister hit the panic, said, somebody's blocking my car. She knew she'd done attended a different kind of church bazaar.
Let's do it again. This time better than ever, let's do it again.
They knew what was fixing to happen. One dear sister hit the panic, said, somebody's blocking my car. She knew she'd done it, did a different kind of church bazaar.
Let's do it again. This time better than ever, let's do it again. Louder than we did before, we were praising Him. Hands and hearts together, when we do it again, let's do it again. Let's do it some more.
I just gotta hear some more guitar. Mr. Petty Mac. There was a crow.
Yeah, yeah, do it again.
Yeah,
this time better than ever. Let's do it again.
A big song for the Hinsons, thanks to you. Some lawyers can win, and a doctor can heal. A banker can lend to your pockets are filled. But if yours is a case of a sin-stricken soul, for the problem you face, Lord, there's only one place to go.
Just climb up that mountain where still springs the fountain. That sparkling crimson on Calvary's floor. That same Jesus you've heard of
can take a black heart
without.
Red blood,
make it
your luck and your skill. Cause you can't play the cards the death's gonna deal. For the Bible has planned who the loser is gonna be. Yours and all of your acquired skill. Cause honey, I don't care who you are or what you are, you just can't play them cards. Old man, this gonna deal. For mama's old black Bible is already planned who the loser is gonna be. Ain't but two winning hands, that's all. And they were nailed to a tree.
Cause I call it my heaven, and I won't care. Call me crazy, cause I'm homesick for it, yet I have never been there. Call me a stranger, cause that's all I am. I know I don't belong. Call me anything, but when he calls me, call me God. Call me God. I'll be leaving. Call me God. And you'll be grieving if you're left here without Jesus to call. A lot of things in my lifetime, and to be honest with you, smart wasn't hardly ever one of them. But thank God I was smart enough one day to call Jesus Christ the Lord of my life. And you know what? I called it quits to a whole lot of sinning. But now it's cause of that commitment that a lot of people laugh at me and they call me foolish. But let them go ahead and laugh. You see, it really doesn't bother me at all, cause even a fool can see with the shape she's in that this whole world's just about to fall. But just as long as I let Jesus call the shots, why, I ain't got nothing to fear. And when that roll is called up yonder, don't you go to calling me then, cause I ain't gonna be here. You can call me God. I'll be leaving. Call me God.
without Jesus to call on.
And he gladly set me free. And I never shall
forget the day
when all of the burdens of my soul roll away.
Get me high,
and free. Gonna shout it for his everything to me. Now listen, oh sinner, come on to Jesus right now. And at his dear feet, well, all you gotta do is humbly bow. Confess to Jesus, not one but every sin.
Tell him what I have.
He'll save you, cleanse you, give you joy and peace. But then
I never shall
forget the day.
Forget the day
when all of the burdens of my soul roll away. Don't make me high, out of free. Gonna shout it for his everything.
Someone on whom I can depend to lighten my load,
comfort my soul and break every fetter. No matter what comes, no matter what goes, when I have a problem, he always knows the answer to why I love him so. I don't know any better. I don't know any better than Jesus.
I'll build my church, then let old Satan try. But the gates of hell cannot prevail, and here's the reason why. Jesus raised flag on Calvary, may sweet victory complete. And if we're made more than conquerors, Satan's more than me.
Now tell me, who's gonna fight? Who's giving in? Who's gonna lose? Who's gonna win? Where you cry, oh, I surrender. Put the enemy in me, or be a soldier in the army.
We're gonna be feeling that old time feeling again.
Well, feeling that old time feeling again. All the glory of indulgence, love it when the hallelujah meeting begins. Get here and then go home late, riding on a heavenly wind. Hey, I've got a feeling we're gonna be feeling that old time feeling again.
The saints of old were no longer around to pray. They lost all of its shout when the fire went out. They threw the old altar away. The new hearts are turning, old flames are burning hotter than they've ever been. We're gonna be feeling that old time feeling again.
Yeah, now I've got a feeling we're gonna be feeling that old time feeling again. Oh, the glory of it, don't you just love it when the hallelujah meeting begins. Get here, let go, lonely, right on the heavenly wind.
Well, we didn't come together just to talk about the weather or to show off all the clothes we wear. From the ceiling to the floor, from the stage to the door, there's revival everywhere. Well, people keep reaching, so we gotta keep preaching grand as old-fashioned kerosene. Seriously, good notes are kneeling when the soul needed healing and that old-time feeling within.
Hey, I've got a feeling we're gonna be feeling that old-time feeling again. Oh, the glory of it, don't you just love it when the hallelujah meet me again.
Well, we're
don't hold me, we're riding on a heavenly wind. Hey, I've got a feeling we're gonna be feeling that old time feeling again.
Hey,
I've got a feeling we're gonna be feeling that old time feeling again. All the glory of it, don't you just love it when the hallelujah meet me again.
Hillside, and it overlooks life's sea. When I'm tossed, you know it sends out a light that I might see. And the light that shines in darkness now safely lead me on. And I know if it wasn't for the lighthouse, well, I know my ship would sail no more. Now everybody that lives around us, all around us, they all say, tear that lighthouse down. And they say, we all know the big ships, they don't sail by this way anymore. And there just ain't no use in that old thing standing round. Yeah, but then my mind, it goes way on back to that stormy night when just in time, thank God I saw the light. Hey, don't you know it was the light from that old lighthouse? No, something else. It still stands up there. Yes, it does. On the hill.
God for the lighthouse. I owe my life to him. For Jesus is the light.
Yeah.